I think it's always nice to be away with the national team. I think everybody get a good feeling and experience by this. But it's also really nice to come back. I think yesterday was the first training with everyone back. So we had a good training, and I think this week will be a good preparation for the weekend's match against Odense. So everybody's really focused after coming back from a good week with the national team. Well, yeah, yesterday we played equal in Odense, and it was a tough game. We were behind with many goals in the 10 last minutes, and we managed an equal game, so that was good. But I think we want to do even better this year. Odense, they have a good team, and they like to run a lot. It's a very typical Danish spirit and a team who likes to run. So I think the key will be to play good defense and get some saves and run after. We know they have a good team, so we need to prepare well this week. And I think it can be a cool and good game in Denmark.